still got a little bit up trim in it. Now we only got a 11.5 on that thing, so. Appears to be almost out of fuel time. But then again, I did run half the tank out, so. I'll still work on that trim. And if you look at that there, you can see we've got a lot of down trim, which means the CG is too far that way. It needs to go that way a little bit because I'm pushing the nose down during flight. But, you know, we'll get to it. Clean out.